to the break of the future, always contemplating those words.